Every great moment in our history began with a dream.
What's funny?
Just remembering a joke, I know. You won't get it.
Try. I want to learn.
Knock, knock. Who's there? Incompetently, an Elcor.
That's terrible. I'm going to assume explaining wouldn't help.
We take...
lives up to its name!
Chase it down!
Severe temperature drop.
its legs!
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
What do you mean interface with the architect? What the hell? What the hell does that mean? Come on, come on.
Extreme cold.
What the hell?
Detected, Pathfinder.
Okay, okay, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Activate it.
We should tell Priya what happened here.
Wow. Okay, so. I decided after I ended the recording for the last episode, I decided that, Jesus, wow, okay. I decided it's, I'm going to take another shot at this guy. So, I noticed that, so in the previous episode I tried, you've only seen like two tries, but I actually tried about four times to kill it. And I noticed that if you go in, these buildings, your life support replenishes. So that's what I did. I went into the buildings and started adopting that strategy to go into the buildings and replenish my not my health, my what's it called? The temperature. So
extreme cold, yeah, is detected,
the hazard level. Okay. Now what I will do is I am going to go and inspect the area around here for a second and see if we can find anything of interest. Nothing to scan. Okay, let me just start. Let's take this systematically here. So, let's go in here first.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Anything in here? Doesn't look like it. Okay, here we go. I also think the best squad to tackle this particular boss, I don't know if I can call it a boss, but maybe it's a boss because it was freaking hard to take down. I think the best way to tackle this boss is with ranged weapons. I mean, clearly that is the best way, because it'll it mostly has, come on, you need to keep your distance, and if you have ranged weapons, then you can keep your distance. For in my case, I needed to get up close to do the Singularity Nova combo, and I also think that Vetra in this case would be better as a companion, better than Drak. I was just about to say better than Rex, but no, better than Drak, because Drak is like he's more of a close quarters type of fighter, and Vetra would be better because she is a long distance type of fighter. So yeah, but still, as you can see, we managed to defeat it. I'm sure that on Insanity, this fight is just ridiculous.
Life support is back online.
Okay, what else do we have here? Anything else around here? We might have something in there. Let's have a look. Some platinum. Okay. This is going to take me outside, yeah, I guess. Okay. There's another container right here with kit sealant. There's multiple, as I can see here, there's multiple caches with like life support and ammo in here, which is great. Because like I said, I think on Insanity, this would be just, I mean, I'm assuming that this is almost impossible to do at this level, at least. That's what I'm thinking. Okay. I think we have one more station over here, right? Let me see. So, yeah. I actually, like, after I ended the episode last time, I was like, man, I'm kind of disappointed in myself because I didn't properly, you know, like, try it out. And then I just went for it, and I'm glad I did.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
Because it is very satisfying to down this boss. It's very similar, like, to me. It reminded me of one of the bosses in World of Warcraft, to be honest. Like, it has a certain strategy to it, right? You need to take down the legs first, and then you can shoot for the... Then you can shoot for the head. So yeah, it's cool in that perspective. Okay, let's go back to our vehicle, to the Nomad. There's nothing else. I don't think there's anything else in here. So let's just go. Where is the Nomad? The Nomad should be somewhere around here. We left it. Yeah, I think it's right over there. There we go. Okay, so let's get here. And just try to explore a little bit. One second. Let's see, where do we go? The Lost Song. Track the poachers. Let's track the poachers, and afterwards we can actually go back to our to the Angaran encampment, and leave those quests with the people that have given us the quests. Come on. Okay. I wonder if we are, if the these architects are like the Thresher Maws of Mass Effect Andromeda.
Feels good to be on solid ground again.
You don't feel exposed?
Sorry guys. Yep, this is it.
The Ket are everywhere.
I'd rather face them down here than stuck in a can up there.
Ooh, here we go. Are they... where the heck are they? They're right there. There's something more around here. What is this? Mind. Okay.
Remnant, stay on guard.
Yep. Jesus, this shotgun is amazing. Here we go. Okay. There doesn't seem to be anything here, boys. Okay. Let's go back to our vehicle. Hello, what do we have here?
Looks like the poachers have already moved on. Hold on, there's a data pad here.
The contents of this container are used to repair the maintenance of the machinery. There's a data pad over there. Okay, that's good to know. Let's see. Where are these poachers? Grill, we had to pack up and follow the fish. We're actually pretty smart. They're actually pretty smart to keep on the move like this. Just use the signal to find us. Van spared a little one. I think it was a calf. And the rest of them went berserk. Van speared one of them. A little one. Jesus. Nearly drowned her. She'll get hypothermia at this rate, so we sent her back to the med bay. Means we're a hand short, so get here as quick as you can, Arvis. Ooh, these guys are in trouble, huh?
They have no idea what the Yavara mean to us. I want to understand. Why are the Yavara so important?
Nearly all our traditional stories were lost in the Scourge. Except for tales of the Yavara unformed. How they sang from the oceans and lured the sun out of hiding. How in ancient times... they guided Angara ships to safe shores.
That's beautiful.
The Yavara are intelligent, amazing creatures. And they are being slaughtered.
Not if we can help it. Come on. Come on. We can find the poacher camp, apparently. Which is great, and just put an end to this. Okay. First of all, let's put a forwarding station here.
pretty intense catch shield for the middle of nowhere.
That's Jarnik. They can't think they'll find some remnant thing there. Our people can't break through that shield.
Huh.
It's controlled from the main command base.
Okay, good to know.
Tell me about this Ephra guy.
He's special. A unique, once-in-a-lifetime leader that understands strategy, the enemy, and a fighter's heart. Under his command, we see more success against the Khet. Angara greatly respect him.
Good enough for me.
Can I just check one thing here? What do we have here really fast? Anything? There's something in here. Yep. There was that. I think that was a one of those scanning devices or whatever which we found earlier. Okay. Where's the miner's camp? The miner's, Jesus, the poacher's camp. Poacher's camp is right here, eh? Okay. Yeah. Okay. Let's go then.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Here we go. The poacher's camp. Now, come on, let's do this. So I wonder if next time when we come to Havaro, if we're going to, if the snow is going to melt or something. Whoa. Because that would be interesting if the snow is gonna melt next time we're in here. Okay, we're getting closer, I believe. Yes, we are. What the hell? Again?
Ahead, Pathfinder. I recommend caution.
Caution, huh? Caution is not something that we do, boys. We have some more over there, so let's go, boys.
This must be the poacher's camp.
Something tells me they won't let us stroll in and chat.
Bye. Thank you very much. What the hell is an anarchist? It's dead, that's what it is. Sharpshooter, eh? See you later, Wally Gator. Damn, I love this gun. I love this gun. It's amazing. Thank you. Ooh-wee, okay. Come on. Ooh, what do we have here? Come on. Come on, guys. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. What is this here? Nothing, huh? Shit, okay. Life support is going down. Hello there.
Stop shooting. Can we talk?
Can we talk?
The people I hired shot at you and you took care of them.
Yes.
I understand that. Now let's talk.
Okay. Talk.
You better have a great explanation for hunting Yuvara. Your people won't be happy to hear this.
So the Angara sent you then. I'm sure they told you the stories, how the Yuvara are the only living history we have left.
Mm-hmm.
But these creatures might also hold the key to our war against the Kent.
What do you mean?
Explain.
I've been performing tests. An enzyme in the Yuvara skin could treat the effects of Kent weaponry. If I'm right, our fighters could heal faster, push back against the Kent.
No. Not like this. Creatures are dying.
You see? My people would rather cling to tradition than think about the future.
Oh, man.
Even if the enzyme helps, the Angara won't accept it when they know the source.
At first, maybe. But the Angara have always been survivors. In time, they'll see reason. Just let me continue my research for the future of my people.
I don't know how to feel. I can't make this decision.
This time around, I don't know what to do here. I am against poaching and stuff like that. Poaching. I don't know what to do. Oh my god. Oh man. I'm going to let her continue the research for the greater good here.
If this work helps people, I can't stop you. But you need to be upfront with your people.
This feels like a mistake. It does. Damn
I'll
it.
I'll contact the Resistance right away. Thank you. You won't regret this.
Oh, I hope I won't.
Thank you. My research will work. I know it.
Okay. I hope so. Man. I really, really don't know what to say. Angaran integrated tech node. Okay. Shit. Whoa. Okay. That was weird. Hello. Okay. So, don't fall into the... Okay, I actually thought that was ice or something, but it wasn't. Okay. I'm curious to see your comments down below, guys. What did you do in this situation? Or, yeah, what did you choose? Because, it feels wrong, but I'm thinking, like, on the long run, I don't know. Although now, come to think of it, they could do this research without necessarily, like, poaching. I don't know, man. It's a pretty tough decision. Okay. Let's go back now. This is where we came in from. Anything in here? Whoa. Yep, this is where we came in from. What is that? Some more iridium. It's a lot of iridium on Vold. Yeah. Okay, I can't, like, I'm just thinking now, you can't always be the knight in shining armor and do, you know, whatever, like, whatever feels right, or, you know, like Jaws said, this feels like a mistake. Well, maybe it does feel like a mistake, but why can't we see it as a, like, as a possible positive thing in the end? What the hell? Ooh, we have one of these guys, huh? Okay. Go, go, boys. Boom. Nice. Okay, cool. Let's get back here to the Nomad. I won't ponder on this decision anymore, because it's medical caches. No. What we have here? Secret project for PB. Recover the Remtech from a remnant site on Vold. Yeah, why not? Let's do that. Let's do that really quickly now.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
Can it?
You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Okay. Done. 12 copper and 2 platinum, really? Okay. Let's go. I think that's the remnant. Okay, PB is not here, but we'll get her tech from her, for her. Sorry, not from her. And it's right over.
These are the ruins we're looking for.
Whoa!
Let's
shit.
Find some tech for PB.
Okay, that's bad. Okay. Boom.
Nice work.
Nice work, guys. Let's have a look here. Boom. Ooh. Okay. Okay, this shouldn't be that hard to decrypt, should it? Actually, wait a second.
Scanning will reveal the missing glyphs.
Of course. That's why I didn't. Why didn't I think of that first? I don't know. Whoa. Where the heck are the missing glyphs? Oh, it's right there. Okay.
That should complete the glyphs, Pathfinder.
Cool. Let's do this. And kaboom. Now, let's have a look here. So, this one. Not this one. Definitely not this one. Maybe this one? Or this one. Shit. Okay. Let's go with this one then. No. Whoa. No. Definitely no and yes. So that means that in here we have... Yeah, we have this one. Okay, perfect. Now in here we should have the A. Then that means that in here we should have the F. Okay. So here we should have this thing like that. Okay. Now. No. No. Maybe. Oh, crap. There's two possibilities. Not super happy about this one. Okay, come on, come on. Oh, sorry. I totally forgot we have those little squares. Okay, gotcha now. So that means that the A is here, the F is here. Right, in here we have another F. I just call it an F because it looks like an F, to me at least. And then in here we have an A. And... boom, there we go.
Interface accepted.
Nice. I like it.
This must be the piece of Remtech PB needs.
Yep.
Remtech?
PB's term. Anytime we come across ruins like this, let's scrounge what we can. I'll deliver this piece and hopefully find out what her secret project is.
Yeah, hopefully. Okie dokie. Okay, guys. Viability 99%. Whoa, that is awesome. So that means that if we put our forward station here... Nice. Okay, we'll have 100% viability. I like that. Okay, guys, I'm going to cut the episode here. I hope you enjoyed it. Looking forward to, continuing our adventure, but we will do so in the next episode. Thank you for watching. Let me know what you think in the comment section down below. And as always, I will see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.